We're gonna do a kettlebell swing at home. So you may or may not have a kettlebell, that is fine. I happen to have a kettlebell here, I'll show you with the kettlebell, but then we're gonna alter it, and I just grabbed some laundry detergent and you can do it from there. So a kettlebell swing, my chest is up, my shoulders are back, my feet about shoulder width apart, my hips are going back, right? And I'm staying in this nice upright position, not all bent over rounded. So my feet are about a foot behind the kettlebell and I'm upright. So when I go to reach out with my fingertips, I'm gonna pull it back and hit my arms on the inside of my legs, and then I'm gonna stand up fast, basically throwing my arms off my hips. Okay, so there's two different types of kettlebell swings. There's a Russian kettlebell swing and an American kettlebell swing, and we're gonna go through both of those, right? And it's just the difference is the range of motion. All your strength and power is coming from the Russian kettlebell swing. All of your mobility, stability, agility, and so on through your shoulder is coming from this range of motion to your American kettlebell swing. So if you're here, right, you're gonna reach out, you're gonna pull back, you're gonna stand up fast, kind of snapping your legs. So this is your Russian swing, this is your American swing, okay? So if we were to do that with, let's say, a household item because you don't have a kettlebell, right, what you're gonna do is you're here, you're gonna reach back, you're gonna pull it back, you're gonna stand it up, down, up. And if I were to go up overhead, down, up. So arms ideally are next to my ears, right? If you have to adjust the range of motion and maybe come part of the way because of your own pain-free range of motion, that's fine. Just know that your ultimate goal is to kind of get to that completely upright standing position. And then also be aware, like if you have liquid moving around in your laundry detergent, you're gonna feel some instability, but it's a lot more work in your core. So those are kettlebell swings.